Hello my dear students, this is your biology teacher Shivani Dixit, and in this session we are going to continue the part of circulatory system, and in this session we will discuss about to learn the easy diagram of the heart, or we can also say the heart that is controlling center of the circulatory system. Students, as we know that the heart is very important part of the human body, and it is concerned for the pumping of blood in the human body as well as in the other organism. So we know that this heart is also known as the muscle man of the body, because it is totally formed or made up of the tissues known as cardiovascular tissues, and these tissues are thoroughly made up of the muscles. So we will discuss here the structure of the heart, its diagram and labeling properly. First of all, I am going to start the making the outline of the heart. We will draw the outline of the heart as the basically the heart is having shape. Alright, this is the outline of the heart. And if we will divide this heart, then there are four chambers in this heart, equally separated by a middle wall, that is called septum. Septum is the wall of heart. We will divide the four chambers or label the chambers, that is right atrium, that is left atrium, that is right ventricle, and that is left ventricle. So these are the four chambers of the human heart. Next we will draw the walls of the heart. In between the right atrium and ventricle, this wall named as tricuspid wall. In between the left atrium and ventricle, this wall is named as bicuspid wall. There is another name of bicuspid wall, it is said to be mitral wall. Alright, next we will discuss about the arteries and veins entering and leaving from the heart. First of all, we will label the first vein of the heart. It is said to be superior vena cava. This is superior vena cava. At the same side, below part of the heart, we will mark the another vein that is known as inferior vena cava. Alright, now come to the next. From here, an arc will be there. This arc contains pulmonary veins. The next artery having there is the great vein, great artery that enters in the body and it leaves the heart. It named as aorta. It present in the left side of the heart. This is aorta. There is a valve present in inferior vena cava. Name of this valve is Eustachius valve. And there is the valve present in the aorta that is known as aortic semitubular aortic valve. If we talk about the next type of valve, then it is present in the pulmonary artery. Then this valve that is present in pulmonary arteries is known as semilunar pulmonary valve. Next thing that is more important in the diagram of heart, that is there is the fibrous structures formed by the tendinous tissues. They are known as chordae tendinae. And here is the branching of the coronary artery in the vessel of the heart. If we talk about the most important valve that is present in the coronary artery, the name of that valve is the Debasian valve. In the coronary artery, that valve is present . So this is all about the structure of the this is all about the diagram of the heart. In this diagram, basically we understand to form the outline of the heart and its proper and exact location with the names particularly. Generally in the board exams, that question asked many times, thus only and only the labeling of the part. We will discuss all the names, function and location in the next video. That is all for the day. Thank you and have